In previous lessons we were talked about how cytotoxic T cells how cytotoxic T cells provide cell mediated immunity as these cells kill the diseased cell or infected cells. Cytotoxic T cells kills the diseased cell or infected cells. So these cells provide cell mediated immunity. We were also talked about plasma cells, the functions of plasma cells. Plasma cells leads to the formation of antibodies. These antibodies are specific for antigen. These are antigen specific. It means there are different antibodies for different antigens. Now, these antibodies reach to the site of infection. This kind of immunity is called humoral immunity. Humor means fluid. Because these antibodies are circulated in fluid, so it is called as humoral immunity. It is circulated in blood or lymph. Right? Now these antibodies bind over the antigens of pathogen. Suppose these are bacteria. Suppose these are disease causing organism. Now these antibodies binds over the antigens of these bacteria. This antibody just blocks the antigens of these bacteria. So as a result, these disease causing organism or bacteria not able to penetrate the cell surface. Suppose these are the disease causing organism, right? Now antibodies bind over these receptors and block the way through which they are about to enter into the cell. So it's like blocking their path. Now macrophages easily engulf the bacteria or disease causing microorganism. Immunization is based upon the above behavior of immune system. Now these bacteria are not able, it may be any of the pathogen, it may be bacteria, it may be virus or anything. After binding the antibodies, they get immobilized and not able to penetrate the cell surface.